India reports 43,071 new COVID positive cases in last 24 hours, whereas here in Odisha, new positive cases were 2,803 in last 24 hours. CBSE releases a circular regarding some students who were studying in the school at the time of submission of LOC are not available for the examination. PM Narendra Modi greeted the US and its President Biden on the American Independence Day on Sunday. A complaint has been filed before Delhi Cyber Cell against Twitter India's Managing Director Manish Maheshwari and a non-profit organization for spreading communal hatred. BCCI prepares blueprint for new IPL franchise, player retention and mega auction. That's it for today. Thank you.